Now we're going to do something that's not original. It was written by the great hymn writer Charles Tindley, although I arranged it into an anthem arrangement. This is my arrangement of one of my favorite hymns, and I hope you like it.